out of bobby pins. Hey.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Why do we need this place again?
The radio tower is the most important part, but with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Jordan. Am I right?
Damn.
This
looks like they've been nesting.
Because Louis Jordan.
We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way.
Hell yeah.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio.
Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard. There's any eggs you find. The general and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
A song that makes no sense anymore.
I thought I'm
glad.
That's it. get this over with. All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The general and I...
Damn it, where are they?
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
That King Colder, he's just the best in me.
You're the kind of person who is, tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something? I guess you have a new option. The settlement of, Sanctuary. Has, I guess, been Found it. Right there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I bet. The Five Stars are up next, singing about the lake. I guess maybe one of them, like, I mean, couldn't have been all of them. That would just create workplace tension. Here's the Five Stars.
Just looking to trade a little.
If that radio transmitter over there had power, we could broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby. You're listening to, Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean. Now here's, Anything Goes by Cole Porter. I mean, I would play anything by Cole Porter, but this is Anything Goes by Cole Porter.
This won't work without power. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. I just need to trade gear with you.
When I saw that thing coming out of the water, I was sure we were all dead.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
car ammo, don't you think?
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Seems to be in working order. Excuse me.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, This is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you, anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Good afternoon. Once you're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth.
Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland.
Please respond if you can.
Commonwealth, one piece at a time.